A study conducted by Russian scientists in collaboration with Princeton University found 300 prehistoric worms in Yukatia, one of the coldest regions in Russia. The Siberian Times reports two of the worms were shown to contain viable nematodes, also known as roundworms. One of the worms was found in an ancient squirrel burrow's permafrost, while the other was found by a river. After being defrosted in a laboratory in Moscow, the worm started to move, eat, and show other signs of life.